from San Antonio, Wagner T-Stem FRC1.
Let's get started with qualification match number 42. Teams, between the lines, starting in 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go with this qualification match. It's a big one for everybody, but obviously Howdy Bots are ranked number 4 and they want to keep 4 and improve that ranking. Looks like Red chose to have all 3 start from the lower half platform and Blue started 1 from the mid. So if nothing else happens, perhaps Blue will have a slight lead coming out of the Sandstorm. But it looks like it was 9-9. Now it's 14-12 as both teams were able to place one hatch panel onto their cargo ship. Red's got a couple of pieces of cargo in their cargo ship, giving them that slight lead by 3. 2 minutes left in this match of teleoperated play. We'll see how this plays out. It looks to be a close one. I'm judging that from the very beginning. 54-27, there goes Steel Talons, and they get cargo into the Blue cargo ship, and Blue temporary takes the lead at 19-17. Here comes 33-45. Bouncing shot, excellently played there as the ball was bouncing, but they were able to get the shot in. That was the Metal Jackets. And so Red has a slight lead, 20-19. Coming up on 85 seconds left. There goes 54-27. Steel Talons again getting cargo into their cargo ship. On the far side, Blue's trying to get some cargo in there as well, but the cargo goes awry. 24-22 now in favor of the Red Alliance. Both alliances have gotten 2 hatch panels onto their cargo ship. Red has also gotten a hatch panel on the on their rocket. And over here, looking to get a second one, and they place it. 30-35, Droid Rage placing that hatch panel. 27-25, 2-point lead. 2-point lead for the Red Alliance coming up on 50 seconds left now. 50 seconds left. Both teams able to get some scores into their cargo ship. And we've got 1-point lead. 1-point lead still for the Red Alliance, 29-28. 35 seconds left in this match. Far side, Blue trying to get cargo into the cargo ship. That last cargo hold. 30 seconds now left. 30 seconds left in the match. Still that 1-point lead for the Red Alliance. Blue able to get that piece into the cargo ship. And it's 31-31. The 20-second sound has gone. What will the end game be? Over on the Red side, we've got the Howdy Bots attempting to do the inverted climb again. It's looking like that might happen. On the Blue side, no one on a hab platform yet. Looks like we got a couple of robots on the lower level. Joining the Howdy Bots, a couple of Red robots on the lower level. But again, official results coming in just a moment. We've got a thumbs up from the head referee. We're going official with that result. That's going to the Red Alliance. Red Alliance winning that 52-37. Taking the half climb ranking point as well. 3 ranking points, all those teams. You can see improved rankings there, including the Holy Cows moving up into third position. 33-45, Metal Jackets moving into a Alliance picking spot at number 8. Holy Cows are in California. That would be the Howdy Bots moving up to number 3. Sorry about that.